yesterday was Windows anniversary update, and it didn't come through Windows update as quickly as I thought it would. They're rolling it out in phases, so it might take a while. They're starting with the newer computers and devices and then working their way back towards the older devices, and I guess they would be starting in certain countries too. So I didn't want to wait, so I looked for a way to download the update now, and here's how you do it. First, I'll show you that I'm actually on the Windows anniversary update. So you go down to search, you type WinVer, and then hit enter. As you can see, I'm on Windows 10 version 1607, OS build 14393.10, and that's the current version. Now, to get the anniversary update now instead of waiting, what you do is you go to the Start menu, you click Settings, you click Update and Security, and then here where it says look for info on the latest updates, you click Learn More, and then the Internet Explorer window will open. I'll just scroll down a bit here. And as you can see right here, it says get the anniversary update now. You click that, and then you click Save on this Windows Upgrade tool. I'll just close that. I'll close that. And here you go. Here's the tool. And all you have to do is double click it, and then it'll put a user account control prompt, and then you just click yes. And then another window will open, and it will start downloading the update for you. And for me, it took about 2 hours, and I'm on quite a slow internet connection for download speed. And it installed automatically by itself, even though it said that you could choose when to install it. So I assumed it was going to download and then let me choose to install it. It did it automatically. By the time I got home, it was already basically finished. So that's how you can get the anniversary update if you don't want to wait for it to come through Windows Update. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.